Drake is truly stepping up to the plate when it comes to his dating game. The rapper was spotted by ABC 7 helicopter reporter Chris Christie on July 8th, having a very romantic evening. The self-proclaimed Champagne Papi took it upon himself to set up a dinner date on the empty field at Dodger Stadium, and the evening looked like it was a total home run. And if you're curious to know about his companion for the evening, the rapper was reportedly courting model Johanna Leia. Johanna is also the mom of UCLA commit and high school basketball standout Amari Bailey. As far as how the date went, not only were there multiple dishes adorned with floral bouquets, but the couple seemed to have their own personal bartender too. And if that isn't cute enough, it looks like Johanna sported a Dodgers jersey and Drake dropped some major cash to bring the dream evening together. But it all went to a good cause. They rep for the LA Dodgers, telling E! News, "We can confirm that Drake made a sizable donation to the Los Angeles Dodgers Foundation in order to make his Dodger Stadium date a reality." Drake's night out gives fans the first glimpse of his love life in quite some time, but it's clear he's back in the game.
Thanks for watching E! News. Have thoughts on the story? Sound off in the comments below. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so we can keep you up to date with the latest in celeb news daily.